Hi, this is Alex from Rane Technical Support, bringing you a real quick video on gain staging with Rane products. This will apply to our Rane 70, 72, 72 Mark II mixers, the Rane 1 and the Rane 4, as you can see in this video. So what you want to do with the gain staging with your Rane products is turn your channel faders all the way up. Play some tracks on the decks that you're going to be using, then turn up your inputs. Now, as long as you are not going into the red, you should not have any clipping on your mains. The way that the main output works on Rane products is it's a sum of your input channels. So as long as you are not clipping here, you're never gonna clip here. And that being said, you can also adjust your main volume and turn it up as much as you want without fear of clipping as well. If you do notice that you have any clipping in your main meters right here, that means that your input channels are too high. So if you back those off just a little bit, you should notice the red go away in your mains. So that's gain staging with Rane products.